The whole greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, no, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean joy? What is... Is that joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well, just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this. Oh,
come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah. I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Okay. Lucky me, we're on the same team.
Hey, Cody! Over here!
Ready to soar.
Did you see my jump? World class!
I mean, it was decent, at best.
This thing. Hey, May, come here.
Don't you remember? I'm a sharpshooter.
Yeah, but those are moving targets.
That just makes this more fun.
Eat that.
Enjoy your meal.
Come on. Bring it home to bacon.
Go. Munch away!
You are
nothing to it! This is a feeding frenzy!
Easy! No!
Boring!
No props!
That's right!
Crap!
Almost!
Boom!
Yes.
So close!
Starving.
Hey, tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head. I got more where that came from.
Get out of my way!
We're wearing it down, May. Keep it up!
You too!
Watch out, May! More creatures!
Like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on. Ooh. Hey there, little spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right, okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my garden. It's for you, May.
Oh. Thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May!
Oh, I miss going hiking in the forests.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah! Oh, it's trapped! Oh.
spider. You're free to go.
Ah, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Woohoo! Whoa, better hold on to my glasses.
Whoa! Where are we going?
I've never had a pet spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Hey, Spidey. Doing all right down there? I think I'm starting to feel sick again.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
Very strong spider. Very proud of you. I wish Rose was here to see this.
Ride again, spider.
Oh. Oh no, it's a brown widow.
do something!
What do you want me to do?
Come on, quick, May, get off!
Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
What's that flying stuff?
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay, here comes the Sprout Man.
Hey, you want some more?
Oh, you want some of this?
Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it!
Watch out, crazy critters! The cactus man has arrived! Come to go with the flower, May! They keep coming!
It's a thirsty one, but I'm working on it! Keep them away from me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back!
I got more where that came from.
Thanks for having my back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the cactus man.
So it's probably friendly.
I hope you're right.
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Shells! They get so noisy.
No, the moles!
The moles?
Yeah, I told you, they ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully.
I feel like we're invading their privacy.
Agreed. Let's get out of here ASAP.
My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then. Wow, look at you. You look so soft and sneaky.
Haha. Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Cody. Don't wake the giants.
I'm super careful. You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush.
Maybe they're heavy sleepers.
I don't want to take that bet. Garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too!